Have you ever wondered how a chicken's head remains fixed like this? The reason chickens keep their head steady is to be able to focus their eyes on the target point. Many bird species, like chickens and pigeons, cannot fix or focus their eyes while moving their heads. Think about how humans can move our heads to the right, left, up, or down and still focus our eyes on the desired point. Even when making these movements, our eyes can remain steady and focused on the desired target. However, birds like chickens and pigeons cannot do this. When they turn their heads, their eyes must also turn in the same direction. Therefore, when chickens walk, they interestingly move their heads back and forth. When taking a step, they first extend their heads forward and look at the target point. Then they stabilize their heads and move their bodies forward. This brings their bodies in line with their heads. Then they extend their heads forward again to focus, retract their bodies, and repeat this movement. If chickens didn't make this movement, their eyes would constantly move as their heads move, causing difficulties in focusing. In that case, they wouldn't be able to see anything clearly. That's why chickens keep their heads steady to utilize their ability to focus their eyes and see their surroundings better.